To begin, we'll just need one word. Something funny that she saw out there. It was at night, and I was totally scared. And I was like, oh, Donna wouldn't lie to me. She'll take me to a good place. So she took me and Tony and Aaron and her sons out to the backyard. Well, when we got there, she said, what is that, guys? And we looked in the woods. I don't know, Donna, what is it? And then all of a sudden, her husband, Buzzy, jumps out of the woods with a Yoda mask on. And I had never seen Star Wars or anything at that point. So, yeah, I pooped my pants. I had never run so hard in my entire life. Friends were running, but they were laughing. I'm like, what's so funny? You guys, I thought we're gonna die.
So today we're gonna go play out in the interstate.
Okay.
It's gonna be great.
Okay.
Okay, your mom, you just don't need to tell her.
I haven't told her anything.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, okay.
God, this is the best baby thing
you
ever.
So the interstate.
So the interstate. So you gotta learn how to run real fast.
Okay.
So let's practice. Let's go back and forth.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So
agility.
Can I put something by you?
Go
ahead. What am I gonna tell you? My mother is to say. Just so I know.
It's trust thing.
Okay. Trust thing. Okay.
Babysitting trust privilege thing.
Oh, is that why we're doing that thing in the?
Yeah.
Or is wearing my birthday suit?
Yes. No. We're not saying any of those things.
Okay,
because of the privilege.
Zip!
You keep a secret!
You
are but not to
You won't do anything for a lollipop.
I know.
I'm sorry. Come over here.
Alright.
Okay. Interstate.
Here we go. Now, before we go, I want you to put on a helmet.
Okay.
And you can safety first, really. good, and your kneecaps.
Good.
Oh, you're so good! Okay, now who's your favorite babysitter?
Lollipops!
No, okay. Who gives out the lollipops that you love?
I want to say...
3 years, Brian! Three, I changed your diapers!
Doctor? Is it the start of the word doctor?
Oh my god. No lollipops for you!
Oh, you bitch!
Well, Brian, you know why I brought you here.
Why have you brought me to this strange place?
This island is a big experiment. I am turning people into animals. The dinner you ate last night may have been delicious.
Yes, it was. It was magically delicious. Yes.
But right about now, you should be turning into a hippopotamus. And yes, let it take you. That's right. Don't fight it.
That was a very long time.
You know, you're talking a lot for a hippopotamus. According to plan. Yeah. You know, Brian.
So just about now, if the experiment works, I think you may get meetings coming out.
Santa Claus really hard for these. Christmas is coming early, it's looking like. Thank you.
No way.
You're my favorite.
So I have a mission for you. Yeah. See how Alex started?
Yeah.
I now is your wings.
Mm-hmm.
And you already took the dice too.
Mm-hmm.
Go there.
So the flying
people are going to be the cash.
Get the cash, come back.
Yeah.
So, flying hippopotamus.
Ice! Anyone has a
waiting for you. We're taking over Iceland.
Iceland?
Iceland is rather nice this time of year. So your wings are growing nicely. I like.
Thank you.
What ammunition are you going to use?
Bubble.
Bubble gum?
Yes. Simply great.
You have a large mouth. I can see this working. And you're going to capture our Icelandic enemies in your bubble gum.
Yes.
Yes.
My bubble gum bazooka.
Yes. Bazooka.
Yeah.
That was a military experiment, you know.
The Americans have a new weapon.
It forces you to shit yourself at will.
I do not know how we can defeat this hippo. It has wings.
Wings? How can such a creature fly?
If only we could make use of the hippopotamus' natural enemy, the giraffe.
Yes, the giraffe. It's such a long neck. Strangle the whole way around its neck. Break the hippopotamus.
This is good.
This is good. Yes.
I happen to know a man who can turn people into animals.
Maybe we can make a load of the hippopotamus.
It's a good idea. Make that plan B.
Post-traumatic lymphosyndrome. No, it's back.
It comes on this character.
Oh.
We're good to stop. We're winning. You don't even have to be an animal yet.
Whoa!
We're gonna try it first.
We're gonna become one of them. That's not the answer.
You try it. Try it.
We're
there. One of us.
Go!
Some pretty dangerous, mainly armed dudes. Not getting through us. We may look flexible and weak in the knees and arms, but you're not getting to our princess.
You look fine. Getting to her is quite impossible.
She says that all the time.
From the princess.
And I have to get naked, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I knew it.
Okay.
Do with me what you know, big weak men, weak knees.
All right.
No one's ever actually said yes to it.
I don't think I can
anymore.
Come on, we've never been so close, you know. We're sharing a moment.
What is that behind you? I really think there's something.
Sweetheart, this is a great honeymoon. Iceland was an awesome idea.
Welcome,
welcome. Please, you have any room you're picking?
What would you recommend? Is there a good one with a view?
I would recommend the one without windows, if you don't want to see outside right now. Maybe a central one, where walls are circling around you.
So strongly fortified, you want to
correct. You brought your shotguns, right?
Of course, I mean, it is a honey.
Yeah, I mean.
So, welcome to the spa. We have 14 different kinds of bubble baths. We have a hot spa massage, and we have character sauna.
Yeah, it seems like kind of a cheat day. Do we have any stuff to do? It's cool.
We brought our shotguns. We really want to use
them.
We have a safari spa as well. You can go hunting, photograph, and take photos. They're in the season right now. It is